Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the weekend, we saw dry conditions and beautiful conditions, really, with that sunshine, comfortable temperatures, highs out there for Sunday, not quite as warm as Saturday, 60s for most of the state, but that's seasonable for this time of year. Satellite and radar has been quiet this weekend, but heading into Monday, our next system is approaching and we are going to see rain return. Overnight, those showers begin to move in, so clouds increase through the rest of the night tonight. Lows fall back into the 40s near 50 south. Tomorrow for Monday, temperatures in the 50s and 60s, so a cool day to start the week and a damp day as we see that rain move in. The steadiest rain will be in the morning hours before tapering off to just lingering showers later in the afternoon and eventually starting to clear out later on in the evening and Monday night. So rain chances highest as we head through the first part of the day. Here's a look at the future cast through the night tonight. Clouds start to increase and it's after midnight that we start to see these showers approach from the west. By 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the morning, that rain is moving across the state. And if you're commuting early tomorrow, first thing Monday morning, you're going to want the rain gear on hand as you head out the door. We're looking at showers statewide. There could be a few downpours in spots, perhaps even a rumble of thunder. And then the steadiest rain moves off by noontime. So in the afternoon on Monday, lingering rain will be more so in the form of scattered showers as opposed to steady periods of rain. And then eventually we start to clear out through Monday evening and Monday night with drier conditions and some sunshine returning again by Tuesday. Rain chances the rest of the week, pretty quiet other than just an isolated shower chance. Could have perhaps a few showers again by early next week. However, our temperatures, some changes on the way as we continue a cool down. Highs may be in the 50s by the middle of the week.